said he was in debt to some criminals. Do you know about that?
No.
That would really scare me. Organized crime and...
Me too.
You think they'll try to involve Roman?
I don't think Roman would make much of a criminal.
I guess not. Interesting weather, isn't it?
Very.
Watching ETV and Gus and high fructose corn syrup didn't give you enough attention deficit disorder, all isn't lost. Never have a spare moment with a bittersweet crystal email device. Finally, be really productive. Get drunk and send suggestive emails to a coworker. Motivate colleagues by sending cryptic, furious email rants in the middle of the night. Be everywhere and nowhere with instant email. The bittersweet.
This place looks okay. Interesting place. Seems like the kind of place Irish mobsters would like to hang out, don't you think?
I haven't really thought about it.
In there, I could swear it was just me knocking back that stuff. Shit, I do not know. I cannot really remember. You are a strange girl, Michelle. A funny girl. I do not know.
Excuse me.
Who are trapped in amber. It's very original. It's a nice, quiet character piece.
Wow, that sounds great, Brandon. Now, let's take a quick break. We're going to be back with more of Brandon Roberts and gubernatorial candidate John Hunter.
PLR reminds you, consumer-driven culture is killing our democracy. Buy yourself a hybrid, a solar panel, and a composting toilet, and set yourself free. This is PLR.
Can I come in?
Sure. I like you. But let's be careful. Make sure no one gets burned.
Great. We'll have fun.
Girl's a good listener.